Man, look at that big long thing. I hate this guy. I'll be wrecked. No! Saved it. That's a power slide, folks. I feel like I'm doing good. I gotta see what happens when I get to the... When I get to the checkpoint before the second straightaway, I want to be there at 6:30 or a little bit over. Hopefully under, but I think I'll make it. It's a good slide there. No! I want to hit that tree. .644. That is not that great. It must have been that power slide that did it for me. So that means they'll be done with the race in like 9:45. On the first lap, anyway. Cost me a couple of seconds right there, just sliding. Missed the rock, thank God. Yeah, I want to tell you, 9:47. That's pretty much my standard speed for the first lap. Nothing fantastic. Let's see if I don't blow it on the second lap. It's not going to be a record breaker anyway, because I would have had it got at least 9:30 or 9:29. So, we'll just see what happens. Keep the kill on that slide there, so that was good. Shit. No! No! Oh, that was good. That was good. That was good. Get a 180. Didn't lose a whole bunch of time there, but. Always seem to blow it on my second lap. Stay on the road. What the hell? Blew it on that one. $650. That's not good at all. But then, you know, I had the 360 I did, or 180 or whatever that was. Oh, great. Let's see if we can crash into another pole. Yeah, got them all. Probably won't even break 10 minutes now. I don't know why I've been blowing it lately. The thing is, I've been crashing at places I've never crashed before. There's no reason to crash on the straightaway. I might make 950 or something like that. But I had a pretty crappy grid, so I'm still in first. And our time is 1954. Disgusting. But, oh well, I still won.